ask Rob any probing questions.
I was in too much of a state of shock to ask any questions or to think of anything. I couldn't even handle wanting to know anything.
It was almost 6 months after Lee's death, May 2011, when the medical examiner issued an